Hello. 30 years ago, we lost a talented country singer. His name was Conway Twitty. He was born in 1933 and died on June 5th, 1993, at the age of 59. He died of an abdominal aneurysm. He sang such songs as The Rose, Tight Fitting Jeans, and I'd Love to Lay You Down. He was a very talented singer, and he has been missed. Well, this has been my video. Thanks for watching.